Oh, hi. Today we're talking about the twisted thought process, mind reading.
People are thinking I'm disgusting because I look like I took a bath. Yeah, I didn't.
Hey folks, welcome to Pale Exercise. I'm Philip, a certified personal trainer and group exercise instructor. If this is your first time at Pale Exercise, welcome. Here at PEX, we don't push product, sell buys, or rant. We give you facts and research, because that's powerful. Today, we're continuing our series on the most common cognitive distortions. Distortions are irrational thoughts and beliefs that can change one's emotional state and behavior, such as anxiety, low self-esteem, depression, relationship conflicts, and many more. My goal of this mini-series is to show you how to be aware of many cognitive distortions and teach you strategies to change your thought process to more objective, rational, clean thinking, and logical thoughts, which in turn help with more positive emotional and behavioral experiences. Today, we're talking about mind reading. A person assumes people are reacting negatively to them, even if there is no evidence of this. You assume that you know what other people think about you, even though you do not. Are you ready to learn? Let's go make it simple. What was your workout like? People were disgusted at me. They wouldn't stop staring.
And what caused them to be disgusted?
I was like the only one sweating.
And
ew.
What were you doing?
I was doing a workout. I was riding the X3.
How big was this class?
Full. Like that show, Packed House?
That must be a new one.
Oh, it's great.
How many people were in that packed class?
20.
And how many of those 20 people did you interact with?
Stop. I know where you're going with this. How many guys' numbers did I get?
Not where I was going with that.
None. Because I ran out the back door.
You didn't talk to a single person after?
Nope.
Why do people go work out?
To twerk. I mean work on their aesthetics. And I guess get your heart rate up.
And what happens when you get your heart rate up?
You get sweaty, drip, drip.
Distortions are twisted thoughts or emotions. Can you think of any that deal with this situation?
I was the only one sweaty. So I was the only one working out?
Yet you didn't talk to anyone after.
And that's why I didn't get any guys' numbers.
What was the lighting like?
I guess it was dark. Only the instructor was lit up.
How well could you see the people around you?
It was dark.
Was there anything else that you couldn't see?
All right, I see where you're going with this. It was dark, so the guys couldn't see me to give me their numbers.
Anything else?
My adorable tights.
In this situation, what could be more accurate thoughts?
I was working hard.
And?
And if you go hard, you typically sweat a little.
Anything else?
Since guys couldn't see me, neither did others.
How could you respond differently the next time you get sweaty?
Remember, it's a workout.
Summary, our friend thought people were paying attention to how sweaty she was. Talking through it helped show her that there were many variables that most likely prevented people from paying attention to her or even seeing that she was sweaty.
Hi, thanks for coming back to me.
Let's break down two words, distortion, twist, crooked, deformed. Cognitive, mental processes like thinking, reasoning, judgment. The scenario you just watched might not be relatable to you, yet there's a chance that you've been in a similar situation like,
they don't think I deserve this position. My hair is messy, they'll know I didn't take a shower. The neighbors are probably mad judging or calling the police for locking my keys in the house. Because I'm in by myself, people are thinking I'm a loser.
How can you work on a distortion? First, realizing that it is a distortion. Yet that means stopping for a hot second and thinking about the situation. Many times we keep pushing ahead without thinking. You won't realize that you have twisted thoughts if you don't stop and think about the thoughts. Questions to ask yourself. What evidence is there that this thought is true? What evidence that the thought is untrue? Are there any distortions present? What is a different explanation or viewpoint? What is the worst thing that could happen, and how would you cope? What is the best thing that could happen? What is the most likely outcome? All in all, challenge the belief. Is this thought process true? Distortions happen every day and sometimes a few in an hour. Only you can learn how to stop, laugh, and look at the situation, you'll realize it isn't the end all or an end all. Let's go back into the real life examples and retrain the brain to combat these distortions. No one has said that to me. If they notice, what's the big deal? What's the look of judgment look like? I really wanna know. No one has said that to me, and who cares? This food is delish. If you currently struggle with distortions or have learned how to break up with distortions, please leave a comment below. I want PEX to be a safe place where we can discuss our problems in a loving, supportive community. Check out our other cognitive distortion videos. Thank you for watching. Stay positive. Ciao.
I'm working so hard. I'm focused on me.